Have you ever wondered, is the food you buy from the grocery store or the medicine from your local pharmacy safe to use? What kind of process is involved to make sure it's made to a reliable standard? In this video, we'll take a look at a vital process that ensures consumable products are made to the highest quality possible, GMP. GMP, or Good Manufacturing Practices, is a system followed by businesses involved in the manufacture of cosmetics, food, and pharmaceutical products. It's designed to maintain consistency and quality during production. GMP can establish protection against risks of cross-contamination, adulteration, and mislabeling of manufactured goods. Local regulatory bodies across the globe establish GMP regulations to help ensure that the production, verification, and validation of manufactured products are aligned with expectations that make them safe for market distribution. Not applying good manufacturing practices can result in inconsistent product quality and may also lead to the disruption of seamless production of goods. And worse, it can compromise a company's reputation. What are GMP guidelines? GMP guidelines vary from country to country. These set of principles aim to help manufacturers implement an effective process and ensure that quality is built into the organization and its production processes. That said, almost all regulations are derived from these basic GMP concepts: quality management, sanitation and hygiene, building and equipment, raw materials, personnel, validation and qualification, documentation and recordkeeping, inspections and quality audits. So how do these GMP guidelines apply to ensure safe and high-quality products? Click here to learn about GMP guidelines on a deeper level and how they are applied as manufacturing best practices.